Sarah from The Upcoming, so lovely to meet you. So what can you tell us about Yardie, for people who haven't seen it, and your character's role in it?
Well, Yardie is all about like this character called Dee, played by Melamine, brilliant performance, and it's about justice, and you know, his brother got killed, so he's just trying to like get back and just, it's a mad journey, it's a crazy journey, just about friendship, a lot about music, as well as, revenge, I guess, as well. But yeah, my character's called Darkers, and he's with this group, like we're a bunch of aspiring DJs, and we're just trying to get some money to get some new equipment. We can't get no equipment, so we have our own little journey of, you know, trying to get to the next level in this DJing thing.
So how did you prepare for the role? Is it like, did you read the book? Were you very familiar with the kind of stuff you had to do DJing?
Well, I already do music as well, so the music side was kind of easy to like adapt into, but I read the script obviously, and just done a lot of research and just like checking around the people that lived in the 70s and the 80s around that time, just to get that authentic feel, and just stuff like just how they walk and how they just their mannerisms and swagger and that, you know what I mean? But yeah, it was a brilliant process.
What do you think the film has to say to a contemporary audience? Obviously great to have a film about Jamaican culture in London, but also about struggles for identity and all that.
Yeah, I believe it's because of the film, it's not only just about, you know, the Jamaicans, it's a lot of different cultures and a lot of different accents and stuff that you hear inside the film. So it's just like, in a way, it kind of shows what London is like and how multicultural it is, you know what I mean? Pretty much that, in a little offshoot sort of way. But yeah.
And how was it working with Idris?
It was brilliant. Now, you know, he's a proper cool guy. He's sharp with everything. So, you know, no games. He's proper serious. You know what I mean? He's a good guy. He's a proper humble guy as well. You know what I mean?
Are you rooting for him for James Bond?
Oh, 100%. Listen, get the man to Aston right now. You know what I mean? All right, it's all good.
Do you know what you're going to be doing after this? Next projects?
Well, besides acting, I also do a bit of sound design and also some music. So I've got a few shows lined up in like I've got one at the China Exchange I'm doing, and some other theatre works and stuff, but also I've got some music coming out as well, you know what I mean? So yeah, just you'll see me about, you know what I mean, hopefully.
All right, thanks so much for your time, loving to meet you, see you, thanks.